Sensei Ishikawa should visit this place. I wonder if he's ever relaxed in his life. He's strung tighter than his bowstring.